get rich. Work inside of your soul and you can find out.
Being a writer is a heavy burden to carry. To only find poems deeply rooted in tragedy and have all the world praise your heart in it, it's powerful. To move and shake from this stage, to induce a moment of silence in every act of violence that 1 in 3 people in this room will never read about, I ask myself if it's worth it. To spit fires into blank stares, ignited with too much passion and too little direction, could it spark a revolution? Or is it just destructive? I'd rather not be around when the ashes settle. I didn't ask for this. I walk around afraid of my own voice. Clutch palm to lock lips, too scared to breathe whispers between my fingers. I always thought it'd be darker if I hid inside my own shell, but all these ideas were blinding me. I thought that if I shed some light on them, maybe it'd take the pain away. For 2 months, I forgot how to poem this. For 58 whole days, I had forgotten how to feel. Now I awake too afraid to leave my house some days, because I don't want to lose pieces of myself in the streets of long since losing my grip on sanity. What scares me most is that I'm fine with that. I'm more productive in the dark. Think better under pressure. Organize my days down to God's minute. It's compulsive. Sometimes I forget what I'm living for. I've inherited an old sadness. Given away my new free, succumb to a different pain of empty. Some days I don't have any fight left in me. I've got battle wounds for that. Souvenirs from how far I've come. I'll never know whether or not I want those scars to fade. Why bury the dead if I can't forget that pain? It's like everyone wants a piece of what I got. Take it. Take the whole thing, more bitter than sweet. This petulant autumn, those spring remains. I never walked through fire. If I knew what I know now then.
Let's go.
I finally learned why the caged bird sings. I got an egocentric love thing for this stage. Publicize my downfall, cause I like to unravel in the spotlight without a way to cry. I've got this darkness inside of me that I can't get rid of, and you tell me it's beautiful. So I'll sing for you.